Have you ever taken a photo with a camera? We press the button and the picture of whatever scene is in front of the camera comes on the film, which are later converted into photographs. If I say that all of us have a natural camera, would you believe it? Yes, this is true. And those natural cameras are our eyes. All of you must have experienced this after looking carefully at anything. If you close your eyes, then the picture of it remains visible to us for a few moments. But how is this even possible? Have you ever thought of it? The whole game is about our eyes and brain. And today in this video, we'll know how the eyes help us to see any object in the world, and we'll also discuss the different parts of the eye. The human eye is roughly round in shape. The first part of the eye is called cornea. Cornea is a white and transparent membrane on the surface of the eye, whose function is to protect the eye from any foreign particle. Being transparent, only light can enter into the eye. Have you ever thought that why does any foreign particle cannot enter in our eye? Because the cornea stops it on the surface. After the cornea, the second part is known as iris. You must have seen that someone's eyes are black or someone's green or someone's blue. They are actually the color of the iris. In addition, the iris also controls the size of the pupil. The pupil is the part of the eye that controls how much light should enter into our eyes. When we enter a dark room or a room with a low light, for some time we do not see anything. Then slowly everything starts to appear. Ability to see in low light areas is possible only due to pupil. It actually expands and allows more light to enter into the eyes. The light passes through the lens after it enters through the pupil and creates an image on a surface located at the back side of the eye. Our eyes have convex lens, which is thicker at the middle and thinner at the edges. These lens are attached to the eyes by the ciliary muscles. These muscles control the size of the lens, due to which we are able to see the distant and nearby objects clearly. This surface of the eye is called retina. The retina works like a film in the eyes on which images of the objects are formed. Retina has two special types of cells, cones and rods, which becomes alive when the light falls on it. Cones get activated by the light, due to which we are able to see different colors. And rods get active in low light, due to which we see all objects in black or white. Being a convex lens, always a real and inverted image is formed on the retina. Then how do we see erect images of the objects? From here, the work of the brain begins, which is connected to the eye through the optic nerve. The brain converts a signal from the optic nerves and we see erect images. Apart from these organs, there are two types of humor filling in our eyes. First one is aqueous humor, which is a fluid filling whose function is to give nutrition such as glucose and amino acids to cornea and lens. The second tissue filling is the vitreous humor, which helps in maintaining the round shape of the eyes. So in today's video, we get to know about the different parts of the eyes and their functions. The eyes are as sensitive in the outside as well as in the inside. And there are people in the world who do not have eyes and cannot see anything in the world. So we should consider ourselves very lucky and be thankful that we are able to see this world with our own eyes.